and burning burdens, with a lot of life before me. And a moment came that stopped me on the ground. I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the options, talking about the sweet time. When it's so clear, this might really be the real end. How's it get you when you get that kind of news? Man, what you do? You say, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds for a full-on moon landing. And I love people. Someday I hope you get the chance to live life with a guy. He said I was finally the husband. Most of the time I wasn't. I became a friend wouldn't like to fail. Such an imposition. And I went 3 times at me, I lost my tail. Well, I read the cookbook and I took a good long hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. What did you do with it? What did I do with it?